Now, the system of appointing Supreme Court and High Court judges will soon see a change. Now, the Rajya Sabha has passed a constitutional amendment bill that facilitates the National Judicial Appointment Commission, NJAC bill. Now, Priyal Guliani Bhattacharya is joining us from New Delhi on the phone line. Hi, Priyal. Good evening. Significant development. Take us through what this means.
Well, this essentially is a move forward for the replacement of the existing system of appointment of judges that was through the collegium system, wherein the senior judges of the Supreme Court were looking at the appointment of the judges in Supreme Court and High Court. Now, however, with this constitutional amendment being approved, it basically makes way for the National Judicial Appointments Commission. What it means is the commission will comprise of 6 members. It will be headed by the Chief Justice. It will include 2 other senior judges of the Supreme Court, the Law Minister, and 2 eminent persons. Now, these 2 eminent persons will, of course, be selected by the Prime Minister, by the leader of the opposition, or the leader of the party with maximum seats in the opposition, and also the Chief Justice. That will be the basis. This 6-member panel will, or the commission will be decided on which are the judges that would be appointed both in High Court and also in the Supreme Court. Now, while both the houses have passed the bill, this will go to various state legislation, and it will have to get nod of various state legislation. Remember, because it also includes the appointment of High Court, which is done on the basis of the Chief Justice of the High Court, and therefore state legislation needs also the amendment that has come in the constitutional amendment now. And thereafter only will it be sent to the president for assent before it really finds its place in the official gazette.